South Korea's powerful Lee family is fighting to maintain control of Samsung Group, following the loss of charismatic patriarch and group chairman Lee Kun-hee. Let's look at his legacy and the path ahead for the titan of tech.
To show them the realities of Samsung.
Lee was the richest person in South Korea. He helped grow the conglomerate his father built from a noodle trading business into a global powerhouse. With assets worth $375 billion, Samsung Group's affiliates stretch from electronics and insurance to shipbuilding and construction. Reuters calculated the group's 2019 revenue was worth around 17% of the entire country's GDP. While praised for his leadership, Lee was no saint and was convicted of bribery and tax evasion. He and his empire were vilified for wielding huge clout, opaque governance, and dubious transfers of the family wealth. He leaves behind potentially thorny succession issues for the third generation. Sprawling family-run conglomerates are at the heart of South Korea's transformation into one of the world's biggest exporters. They are known as Jaebol, meaning wealth clique in Korean. Alongside Samsung, they also include the likes of LG and Hyundai. Lee's net worth was $20.9 billion, according to Forbes. It's unclear how his three children and wife will split his wealth, an issue that led to family feuds at other Jaebols. His son, JY Lee, is heir apparent and the de facto leader, but has been embroiled in legal troubles of his own. He served jail time for his role in a bribery scandal, which triggered the impeachment of then-president Park Geun-hye. Whether the Lee family can keep their grip on Samsung Group remains in question as they grapple with a series of obstacles. These are some of the issues they face. Firstly, there's Samsung Electronics, the jewel in the conglomerate's crown. The family's combined direct stake ownership is only 5.8%, and that of JY Lee, just 0.7%. The family's outsized control is made possible through shareholdings in other group affiliates. They'll try to inherit the late chairman's stake, but they're facing a hefty inheritance tax bill. If the family inherits Lee's stocks, the total is estimated to top over $9 billion. That's raised expectations for stake sales and a potential restructuring of the sprawling business empire. Then there's legal hurdles posed by proposed legislation. Affiliate Samsung Life could be forced to sell about $20 billion in shares in Samsung Electronics. That would cripple the Lee family's grip on the chipmaker. The passage of the law remains uncertain. It could be unpopular with retail investors ahead of a presidential election in early 2022.